That Indonesian stadium where 133 soccer fans died earlier this month is going to be knocked down and rebuilt. The deadly stampede after a match in the city of Malang has been blamed on the police firing tear gas into the crowd to sort of try and control them. And these are measures banned by FIFA. The news came as FIFA's president traveled to Indonesia for a meeting with the president. The conversation revolved around reforming the game in Indonesia and improving infrastructure as well.